gonna be driving from Five Corners to the end of Airport Road. Gonna go by Lime Tree, the oil refinery on St. Croix. flat chopper. The biggest oil refinery in the Caribbean. It used to be Hess, then it was Venza, now it's Lime Tree Terminal. It just dropped about $2 billion into it. It goes down for about 5 years. like the eighth biggest oil refinery in the world. It used to be classified as the cleanest, but I don't know about that now. Covers about 3 square miles. That's how big it is. Look at those potholes, man, that's a big one. Video number 6, my driving series. This should cover about 95% of all the main roads of the island. The rest are crossroads and neighborhoods. Thank you. Road, Airport Road. That should be it.
Thank you.
those big warehouses, that's where they have cruiser and rum distillery. That's where they got all the kegs stored here. Looks good, man. Yeah, Good Hope merged with Country Day. They moved from here. All the old timers that went to school here. I'm gonna do a quick film here with another camera.